right, we're here at E3 and we just got to play Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. I'm a huge Crash Team Racing fan. I played it all the time for the PS1. I know Shane's more of a Mario Kart guy. So Shane, what do you think?
I thought it was a solid game. It's like a remaster of the original.
It is a remake of the first one, but also includes all of the tracks from Crash Nitro Kart and characters as well. It's still got the campaign mode from the original, but you can also play in a different way to where you can change your characters and kart throughout the campaign. And also, there's three difficulty levels as well.
We've seen Nintendo recreate some tracks for, you know, kind of updated them, made them and remastered them. I played the original on my PC a few weeks ago, and I was like, I don't know what the fuck Rick is talking about. The game's pretty solid. I got Mario Kart drifting mechanics in my head, so I was trying to drift. I'd see it. I'd start drifting, and then I would turn off the edge. On the last game, I was in first place the whole time, and so until I started trying to get like a really ahead of my drifting, it completely screwed me.
Yeah. So, and for me, it's the opposite. I really love the drifting in this one because you have so much control. It's so much tighter than a Mario Kart.
I would say stiff, personally.
And as you're drifting, you fill up your meter, and then you use the other, so if you're drifting with R1, use the L1 button in order to do your boost.
Yeah.
And you can do that over and over and over and over again.
Yeah.
So it's really this timing-based mechanic thing. It's also got a lot of cool timing interactions with like dropping stuff behind you in order to stop missiles. You can jump to get the TNTs off your head, but it's my favorite racing game of all time. I've actually played through the story mode in the original on PSN like 6 months ago or so. So I can say that this feels pretty much exactly the same. Even though this has different carts and stuff you can do, I played with the classic cart and the classic tires, and it felt just like I remember.
Well, that's probably how you want it, though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Some things you don't want to change. When they remastered Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, it felt the same,
yeah.
Which is good.
Yeah. And so this is also going to have online multiplayer. So yeah, this is a day one purchase for me personally. I'm a huge fan of CTR. If you like kart racing, I recommend that you try it out.
Yeah, pretty cool. I got like this. I like Mario Kart. I like Sonic, the second one that came out. So we'll be playing Mario Kart on the channel. And if Rick starts his own channel, you might see some CTR, okay?
All right, so make sure you stay tuned to Blind Wave for more E3 coverage. Subscribe so you don't miss a thing. We'll see you.